to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another video for you. I'm going to be doing another clothing haul. All this stuff is from Zaful and I did get sent it, so thank you very much to Zaful for doing that, because there's some bikinis in here which look gorgeous. The first thing, shall I start with bikinis or shall I start with clothes? I got a mix of both. First of all, I'm going to start off with this top because I like this top and it's really nice. So this is just like a plain bandeau. I got it in a size small. It's a really nice ribbed material, but along the elastic waistline, band line, don't know what I'm talking about. It has a little bit of like a wobbly cinched in kind of detail, which is quite nice. This will go with anything, trousers, shorts, like to the beach, on a night out. This is just amazing. And they do these in so many different colours. So if you want to pick these up for your summer holiday, then go ahead, because you could honestly just wear these all the time. Next thing I'm going to show you is the bikini. This video has no order to it, so I do apologize if you have OCD and you're going a little bit mad right now. But I'm going to be showing you this bikini here because it is so cool. It is this yellow style bikini. Again, this looks tiny when I hold this up. Oh my gosh. But it has these bright yellow straps. The whole thing is bright yellow. As you can see, I feel like it looks a bit neon in the camera. And it's super stretchy. Stretchy because, like, look how small it is, so it's gonna have to stretch. The bottoms are really comfy also and fit really well. And they're not too cheeky because I don't like really, really revealing bikini bottoms. I feel a bit uncomfortable in them. So this is the first bikini. I will try them on. I'm a bit scared to try them on camera, but I will do it for you guys. Next, we're gonna do, well, let's do another bikini. This is my favorite bikini, I think, of the whole haul, because it's just really cool and I really love this color. So it looks like this. It is red, kind of sporty, sports bra style top. The straps get smaller and thinner towards the back, so you don't get as big tan lines. But I just love it. These have pads as well, so for me, I just feel a little bit more comfortable having pads. Just, I don't know, I just don't like the idea of having nothing. But you can take them out if you don't want them there. And the bottoms are super cool also. They look like this. Obviously, not the most material, but not crazy, crazy tiny. And still fairly modest. And I just love the colour of these. Honestly, I cannot wait to wear this. Right, next up, we're gonna do, again, sorry, mix and match. We're going back to clothing. This is, to me, this would be like a cover-up. Whilst I'm coming off the beach, I would just pop this on. It's polka dot, it's a dress, I think it's a dress. Yeah, no it's not, is it? Oh, it's the play suit. So it's got two leg holes at the bottom, even though it kind of just looks like a skirt, which I quite like, because that means you can run about and do whatever you want and not feel like you're gonna flash anyone, which is really nice. And it's just so pretty. Then I got this bikini here. My friend got it in red and it looked amazing on her, so I got it in white. It looks like this. It is a bikini which you tie yourself at the front, which I really like because you can make it the size that you want it to be and that you need it to be for your body shape. I got myself a new white bikini and I do love this one so much. The bottoms look like so, and they've got a really nice cinched in bit towards the top of your bum, so it kind of shapes to the size and shape of your bum. Does that make sense? So they fit really nicely and stretch really nicely around whatever shape you may be. So I do love this, and I love how it's white because I love white bikinis with a tan. It looks so good. Then next up, we're going back to clothing. So it has a bandeau style top, so it's nice and, you know, airy when it's warm. You feel like you're not too sweaty, and then it cinches in at the waist with an elastic kind of waistband. And then we have two trousers which totally flare out and just look so cool, and I love this pattern. So nice, and it's really soft and doesn't feel cheap at all. It just feels really good quality, what you would need for warm weather, not too thick, not too thin and trashy. Honestly, love this and I cannot wait to wear this. This bikini I originally saw and was like, whoa, this looks too big for me, but I tried it on and it fits really, really nicely, and it's so soft. So soft. I can't emphasize enough. Like, I just want to feel it. I don't even want to wear it because it's just so soft. It's a bandeau style, but it's one of those styles that's just like, it's a bandeau and no more. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's no twist, there's no nothing. It's just a bandeau. It's got two pads at the front for your boobs. I got mine in like this orangey, burnt orangey brown colour, which I think is really pretty, but you can get it in like 100 different colours, so if you're not a fan of this colour, you don't need to wear it. And then the bottoms are pretty bog standard, they just look like this. Bikini number, this is the last bikini which I've got to show you. This bikini again has the same style top as the previous one, it's just like a plain bandeau. This one is white, as you can see. Again, has pads in the chest area, but they are removable. And the bottoms, which go along with this, look like this, and they're green. Cool, because they're high-waisted, so those were all the bikinis I got. I now just have two more items of clothing to show you, and then that is the whole haul. So the next thing here, which I'm going to show you, is a bandeau top. This is something I had in mind to obviously wear in the summertime, because it's quite small, as you can see. But I could kind of see myself wearing this on a night out with some high-waisted trousers, jeans, basic, but still kind of cool because it's got like the two stripes down the side. And then finally the last thing, which, no, it's not the last thing, I've got one more thing. Second last thing, which I'm going to show you, is this cropped hoodie. Again, this is very much appropriate for the summer because it's more on the thin side, like it's kind of thin. But for the summertime, I'm not complaining. It is cropped, as I said. It's like a peachy yellow colour, which is really cool. And something a little bit different, which I don't own. It has a hood with like two white toggles on it. It is long sleeved, and I did wear this in my Fashion Nova clothing haul. So if you want to see me wearing it, then I'm wearing it in that video. Finally, the last thing, which I think is the thing which I'm most like unsure about, but we'll see what I think when I try it on. I kind of had this in my mind as just something to chuck on when I get off the beach that's like not gonna stick to me and make me feel gross, because you know when you get off the beach and you're like covered in sun cream, you're a little bit sweaty, you'd want to put something on that's not gonna like make you feel disgusting. And I kind of had this vibe with this dress, so it looks a little bit like a dishcloth, not gonna lie, but it's halter neck, it's got like blue stripes, black edging to it. It has a low back which you can tie yourself and adjust, as you can see. Oh, ow. Yeah, just kind of like a nice little summer dress. Oh my gosh, I have one more thing to show you. I'm so sorry. I keep losing track. Finally, have to show you an accessory. I decided to get a little like side bag because I always wear the exact same bag. I always use it, it's like my go-to handbag, and I wanted to spice things up. I wanted something a little bit different. So I picked up from Zaful this little side bag here. It is such sturdy, hard, like good quality. It's amazing. I'm really, really impressed. I was honestly expecting something kind of flimsy, kind of cheap, but this is really, really strong. I feel like I could really get a lot of good use out of this, and it just opens up like so. I feel like this is gonna go with so many outfits because it's not like a super bold statement-y colour. It's just really nice, really pretty. That's the final thing I have to show you. I'm sorry, I keep dragging things out and finding other things. Well, I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you do want to grab yourself some stuff for summer, go on Zaful, get yourself some bikinis, make you feel a little bit better. Yeah, if you want to head over to my Instagram also, there'll be probably a bunch of photos of me wearing them at the beach. So if you want to see what they look like, then definitely check out my Instagram. That would make me really happy. And yeah, that's everything I have to say. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.